In and out.
With the success they've had rebounding to basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in control of this game.
Yep, they have not let their guard down one bit in the paint.
Jackson with it, and Young picks him up defensively. Durant drawing the double team. Westbrook wide open. He fires. Here's Adams. Blocked. Takes a shot at the elbow. And the Lakers with another miss. The Thunder leading by 17. Durant drawing the double team. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
The Lakers have gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Lynn dishes to Randle. The three. Kobe can't get that one to fall.
And his mechanics are just all out of whack now. He just has no feel for his shot.
Well, his numbers certainly back that fact up. I mean, he has gone ice cold here.
Adams' shot is good.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Outside, Lynn. He kicks it to Bryant. Will it go? So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
Well, Kobe has always had an alpha personality, but I don't think he came into the league as a natural leader. He's more of a loner. And as his career has worn on, he's realized the need to really engage his teammates for the good of the team.
And Kobe Bryant, I think we've noticed, becoming less guarded in interviews, seems to be a little more open and forthcoming and authentic. And I think that's helped him express his personality both with teammates and the public. And I find it to be kind of refreshing and a good thing.
And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Boy, just a brain cramp, guys. I mean, that should have been the simplest of exchanges.
Outside, Lynn. Hill sets the screen for Lynn. Young with no one around. That's in, coming off an assist from Bryant. And Kobe, Steve, one of the most intense competitors the league has seen. Sometimes that intensity, though, can rub teammates the wrong way.
Well, the great ones always challenge their teammates to be at their best, and sometimes, you know, it can go overboard. I think the challenge for Kobe is to figure out his new teammates, what makes them tick, and make sure he pushes the right buttons.
Kendrick Perkins, who's checked in for Steven Adams. And the Lakers also making a change. Nash has checked in. Outside Westbrook. From deep, Morrow. And that one's good. And the Thunder lead by 17.
Man, they are spreading the floor and letting it fly, really knocking it down from outside.
And I love that gunslinger's mentality, Steve. Playing to win as opposed to playing it safe. I call it prevent offense when you try to protect the lead. Let it fly, let it fly, let it fly.
And Bryant kicks it over to Nash. Now Kobe. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Kobe's got 12 points in just the second half.
That's kind of his strong suit, the ability to find his way through the defense and finish at the rim.
Westbrook kicks to Durant from downtown. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Lakers trail by 18. Nash, the pass to Kobe. Clock at 6. Back to Nash. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Well, a tough season for Steve Nash last year. Injuries limiting him to only a few games. And now in his 40s, it's looking like this might be his last go-round.
And for Steve Nash, the last couple seasons, issues with his hip, hamstring, fractured leg, and then nerve damage. It's been tough sledding.
Yeah, it really has been. And it's a product of a long Hall of Fame career. And the body inevitably starts to wear down. It's tough, but I understand his motivation to finish his career on his terms, especially after all the work he's put into getting back on the court. But sometimes the storybook ending you desire just doesn't come to be.
Randall with a screen for Nash. Off target with his three.
And in the paint, they have really shown some strength. Their work on the boards has been phenomenal.
Yeah, I'd certainly call it a mismatch, Steve, at least for today.
Westbrook kicks to Morrow. Back to Westbrook.
Oh, Lord.
For three, Durant. Randle grabs the board. Randle's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Randle with a screen for Nash. He lobs it up. And Randle throws it down.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets. An exquisite pass to set up Clark, that beautiful alley-oop dunk.
Yeah, it was nice.
Just a gorgeous assist.
Hill against Perkins. It's tipped. Westbrook kicks to Morrow. Randle grabs the board.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there.
Hill a screen on Westbrook. The feet to Kobe. Out to Nash. It's Young on the wing. From outside, off the mark.
Boy, he's got a nice looking stroke. That almost went in.
Yeah, a lot of times he'll hit that shot regardless of the defense. Well, this is going to end in a lopsided victory, obviously. I love the tenacity and aggressiveness and the ability to close. You really have to give it up for the Thunder.
It was like watching a three-point shooting contest tonight here, Clark.
I call them warm-up jump shots. I mean, three after three, they paid off for him in the end.
And nobody really saw a performance like this coming, but it was a big-time game for Kevin Durant. Every time there was a big possession or big play, he was contributing in some manner. Just a great game for him.
And he gets it to go. And the Thunder lead by 19.
They certainly haven't let these fans down tonight. Been a fun night to be in the building.
It has been. I mean, the atmosphere has been great, and no doubt that helped with the winning effort.
Here's Bryant. The shot is off. Westbrook with the nice D there. Oklahoma City's gone over and over to the three-point shot in the fourth quarter. 4 of 9. He feeds it to Durant. Back to Westbrook. Ibaka sets the pick for Westbrook. Top of the key, Ibaka took the opportunity when he saw it.
A serious game-clinching run. They've taken off here. Impressive.
No backing off. What a surge at the right time.
Nash with no one around. And again, the Lakers no good. So no problem for Oklahoma City as they get the win. Not much to be critical of with this win, Clark.
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
Well, that'll do it. For Doris Burke, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We'll see you next time. And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game, Kevin Durant.